some late night partying. And when the sun came up and the sun turned out and turned to a big talking head, they decided to change their name. Please welcome founding member of Headies and members of Headies, Ryan and Headies and SuperJam.
Thank you. friends of ours from Canada. We used to play with a trooper and had a new album come out in April on Sony. Brad CME called Raise a Little Hell. So in 2 seconds, we're going to be in Baldwin Days raising some money for Children's Hospital. So come on out. We'll all raise hell together with a whole set. I'd like to thank you guys for SuperJam. Thank you guys.
Yes.
My partners in crime is there. Greg Manahan, Darren Walker. And former drummer and American Greed leader and drummer, Mr. Mike Beasley back there, who spent a couple years. So, in 1975, we first played with Sammy Hagar down in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, when he was singing with Ronnie Montrose's band. And Kevin and I were talking backstage because back in those years, Orion Headies were the two big bands and big rivals out of Champaign, Illinois. So it's great to see both those guys, which you do a lot. But as Terry said, we cut our own out back in 74, our own label, brought it to St. Louis, to Shelly Graff and to KC. He said, I love it. He says, I want to play it, see if I can break an unknown man on an unknown label. And thanks to the U-Man, Ron Stevens and Joy back then, my Radio Rick still today, Mark Close, who I didn't wear reviews with, and I heard